Right. I think we're live. Now we're live. There we go. I think we were live a second ago, but I can't be sure. So we're going to play some Call of Duty. We're on the Xbox, but somebody wants to come in and play. It's all good. I'll throw crossplay on. If not, we'll just play by ourselves and have some fun. Because that's how we roll. Let's make sure we're rolling properly. We're not hearing anything on the speakers, so we're good. Awesome. So this morning we spent our time going out, picking up my son's birthday cake and a bunch of other stuff. Been a very exciting morning. Very, very exciting. So he's 24 today. Oh, Potato, you just want to be banned, don't you? There you go. Act like a loser, get treated like a loser. That's the rule. We don't play gun game. All right, here we go. Let's do this thing. Takes a while to get in, so it gives me time to do all this silly setup stuff. Let's turn that off, clear that, and we're good. It's like a record for bans, too. Start streaming, ban somebody. What is going on? We can't even get into a game. Let me take a look and see if there's an update or something we're missing. I have a feeling there's an update. We're going to see. No updates. Maybe we just need to restart it. Or are the servers down? That's quite possible, too. Let's try it again. Make sure we're in the correct user. There we go. Kind of crazy when it does this. We might need to check. Let's check and see if see if they're having server issues today. We're in. Guess we just needed to restart. We've been running this weapon. We're going to do it until it's leveled up. Tell you what. Let's go ahead and give a bonus jelly cam. Hold on, let's see. I think Thor is actually playing with a toy. Yes, there he is. I know that's very exciting.
Deathmatch. Expectations are high. Don't let us down.
Come on. Thought we had that dude. Is this guy just standing here? Waiting to perish horribly? Oh, that's a little fucker that got me.
This isn't working. We're behind.
Little camper. It's not an auspicious start. the fuck? This is like a really bad start.
Hostile counter spy plane established above.
That's kind of bullshit. Cover doesn't mean cover. It's like every jackass and their brother's running around with the, AUG. What are we doing? 2-8? We're not gonna rage quit though. We probably should. Fuck you.
Hostile counter spy plane established above.
What the fuck? I mean, we both missed each other. The second guy came in and got it. That was really bad.
Enemy spy plane about.
Got the one guy. At this rate, we need to get a 2-1 just to get back to even for a little bit. What weapon is that? I don't even... What the fuck is that? Is that one of the new ones that we haven't gotten to yet? Should have had that one guy. I hate this spawn flipping bullshit. Saw a dude to the left. I don't know if he saw me. We knew we were dead back there.
Hostile counter spy plane established above.
Fuckers!
Hostile sentry turret active.
I wanted that trophy system gone. Oh man, I've had enough of this match. That was bad. Yeah, I'm looking at something. I'm curious. Go down to a build that we don't give a shit. All right, so we know we picked that up from the battle pass. What about this? Earned 2 long shot medals, 10 different completed matches. So we haven't been. Is that new? Like machine guns. That's this thing. Rapidly kill 2 or more players in 10 different completed matches. So that would just be running tactical rifles. Right now, we're just interested in picking up the new weapon. I don't think we want to go thermal. Hey, Tiny. Yep, it is. And he's going to go to his apartment this afternoon, and we're going to go down there for dinner. I think we're going to, he wants something from, I think Outback Steakhouse. This isn't for you. We're behind. Today is a dad can't play day today. What the fuck? So we had a quickest ban ever on YouTube. Kind of funny.
Cruise missile inbound. Hostile sentry turret active. Firing this. Pipeline established overhead.
I mean, it was almost amusing because, you know, I was in there, you know, when I'm getting set up, we're just pretty much chatting for a minute while I'm making sure everything's working. And, so, fucking idiot comes in and he starts with, I think the very first was something like, you're gay, and then you suck at this game. Well, I'm not even playing yet, so, you know, if you would have come in like 10 minutes later, yeah, you can sit there and say I suck at the game because I'm playing really bad today, but come on. At least give me the opportunity to start sucking at the game before you start the shit. And you know what? Here's the thing. I've never pretended to be good at the game. Or any game for that matter.
Mission goals are in sight. Take the win.
Air patrol standing by.
Spy plane mission timeline 50% expanded. You have the party's gratitude.
Victory always tastes.
Oh, we did okay there. We went 12-5 once I switched weapons. But you know, that's I love it when I just moved it down a little bit. That's all. I thought it was taking up too much real estate. I mean, I can make it so it's even with the, where is it? Let me see, is this gonna lock it? I can make it even with that. It's really nice because it has the ability, it click click locks in all those centers. There's so many things that I really like about XSplit now. You know, we are running the camera at 4K now, too. Because we can. I mean, if we go here, let's see. Is it more apparent that it's at 4K? Probably. I mean, on this screen, it definitely looks like it. But here's the thing. Like, right now, you know, where I'm in this square mode, I can't switch from being able to have the full cam on screen to flip to this scene and have the square mode. It has to be locked in all across everything in OBS. So, you know, there are definite advantages to using XSplit. And being able to have your camera in different configurations for every scene is definitely one of them. And before, where I had to use like these crop tools and stuff like that to resize, I can just, I think it's hold down Alt, and then it brings up like a arrow with a line, and you can pull the edges in and resize it automatically without having to guess how much you're cropping.
Team Deathmatch. You're representing the company. Work clean, work fast.
I mean, I wish we could get that set up so that, and I'm gonna look and I'm going to have to look at the bot that I'm using to trigger that stuff and see if... If it's an option to set it up so that, you know, the same thing gets selected multiple times, it'll just queue up and stack. If we can make it queue and stack, that would just be icing on the cake. You know what I mean? Now, on the streamer side, the one thing that I miss is being able to set it up to monitor so that I can hear the notifications. So I've got to have stuff set up a little bit bigger, so that I see the stuff actually pop. Shit. So, I don't know. I mean, there are minor feature differences.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
That would be nice to have, but...
We're taking control.
I mean, the ability to have multiple camera configurations. Is awesome.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Fucking spy planes.
We're losing the advantage.
Dumblebert there shooting at me. And the minute he did that, he's not running a silencer. He notifies everybody that we're standing there. So even without a spy plane up, a stupid player lets everybody know, if you're both in the same area, that you're there.
Huh? Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Saw that new game Hood came out today.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Kind of looks interesting, but I mean, it looks like you definitely have to be able to go in with a party.
Sit rep, napalm strike inbound.
It's like kind of Robin Hood based. You're going in. It looks like it's a PvP, PvEvP game. So I guess you're trying to pull off like heists in like a Nottingham type environment, right? Like the Robin Hood myth. And and it looks like you need to have all of your bases covered. I'll go in and I'll pull it up on this to show you. I mean, the base game isn't bad. It's what, $29? Like you did with Cyberpunk. Honestly, I feel like Cyberpunk is worth playing now that it's fixed. You know, if you're coming in, playing it new, it's definitely worth playing. It was fun, even with the minor glitches that I had when I was playing it.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Your gas mine has been destroyed. Spy plane standing by.
No scam likely. We're not talking to you.
Spy plane commencing surveillance overflight.
Oh, I had him. I was like, am I the only motherfucker that's going positive on my shitty team?
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Oh, we got a double Semtex kill.
Plane established overhead. Hostile attack helicopter inbound.
I need a few more kills so I can take that fucking thing down.
Throwing grenade.
Sentry turret ready to deploy.
Oh. my god, they're all right fucking there.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Don't do it for me. Sam.
Enemies destroyed your sentry turret.
Of course they did, evil motherfuckers. Get undercover! Oh my god, how did I miss with every bullet in the clip? That's what I want to know. That was just really bad aim. I admit it.
Hostile strafe run inbound. Sit rep. Enemy attack helo above. Okay, I'm calling.
That was just bad.
All operators proceed to exfil point.
TACOM. Park requesting immediate dust off.
Oh yeah, so yeah, these were the messages we deleted and on the goober that we banned. Why are you gay? And you fucking suck at this game. Number one, if I were gay, why would it be a problem? Number two, you gotta be in the game before you suck at it. So yeah, I have been sucking, but come on, dude. Loser. Newcomer! Oh, wow. Right on the Lokester. Thor's hiding under my feet. How are you doing this fine day, newcomer? I mean, come on. Do these mental midgets really think somebody who is old is going to give a fuck about what they have to say? All I have to do is click, click, done. It's not going to make me rage or anything. It's like, bye, fuck you. I've scraped more significant shit off my shoe than some jackass like that. Hate this map now that they've adjusted it. So how is school? Okay, go ahead. It takes two. What is that? I have no idea what it takes to is. Now you've piqued my interest.
Team deathmatch. You're on the clock. Get to work.
Oh, it's a platformer. It's too cute. See, now, my wife doesn't play games. You know, she considers playing games like playing Pokemon Go. You know, that's the extent of her gaming. Oh, I should have had that fucker. Now, if she was a gamer, then yes, I would. I'm assuming since it's a platformer too, it doesn't require a serious machine.
Established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Spy plane available for tasking.
Spy plane established overhead. Spy plane is overhead.
Oh, that was bad. We are winning, though. That guy should have had me.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Bad throw.
Sit-rep. Napalm strike inbound.
Let's sit in the corner here. I mean, at one point, I mean, we've tried to play a variety of games with the wife. We tried to get her to, the kids wanted her to play WoW when we were playing Warcraft. I knew I was fucking dead the minute I saw that throwback. So they tried to get her to play WoW, tried to get her to play all kinds of games. I think the only thing that we ever got her to really get on was when we were still using the Wii.
Sentry turret available.
She would play bowling and tennis and stuff.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Got one of them. Fucking hog.
Stay on mission, DJI. We have this.
All right, that was not a bad
this
game.
This is Wraith. It's done.
So yeah, the boy wants out back tonight, so I think we're going to have them order and we'll pick up on the way to their place. I tell you what, I have not been pleased when I've... That's one of the few places, too, that's an okay restaurant. You know, I can't say they're great. They're just a steakhouse. They're not great. But... One of the places where we've eaten them is a okay or good restaurant where getting it delivered has been a positive experience. There's a Greek place around here that they've got really, really good food. And you know, they I'm gonna take that off. Their food being delivered, it was awesome. But the Outback, the steak places, not so much. And I'm still at the point where I really... I know Tiny hates when I say this, but I have no real desire to go eat at a restaurant at this point. Especially here, where you've got more than 50% of the people who are like, they're trying to plant chips in you, and the vaccine is bullshit, and it's a plandemic, and I mean, I just live around so many stupid fucking
people.
Mission
area is hot. Patria o muerte.
So... The fact that I live around so many stupid people, people that are vaccine deniers, and these are the kind of people who won't even get their kids vaccinated. Yeah, if it's safe, but when you live around so many people who are like, oh, I won't get vaccinated, it's a plot. You know, nobody's plotting on your stupid inbred ass. They're trying to make it so people don't die. Thank you. But yeah, I mean, it's hard for me to justify doing a lot of stuff because of the absolute stupidity of the people that I'm around. I mean, I've said recently, I need to get the fuck off next door because I just hate my neighbors. They're also fucking enemy spy plane inbound. And I didn't realize how much I hated them until I was online and saw them posting.
Hostile care package inbound.
Sentry turret ready to fire.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Napalm strike incoming. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
I hate this.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
That's a kill.
This is one of those maps where it's a rare occasion for me to have a really good game on it. Spawning back here now? I think they are. Got one of them.
Enemy care package above.
Come on. That should have had that fucker.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile sentry turret active.
come on, I had them lined up right there. How could I not get a kill? No idea what's happening there, other than they were everywhere.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Return to base.
Another mediocre game.
That never happens again.
Out of here. Did I miss that? So, we'll see if we can pick up one of these 3070s. Newegg has those shuffles every day, and you get it, you know, you can go down and pick which ones you're interested in, and if you're randomly drawn, you can pick up one of the graphics cards. I forgot that at noon that opened up. So then I have to watch on Newegg to see if it's in my cart, and then I have a 2-hour buying window. So we'll see. We shall see. Can't forget to enter that, though. I was saying yesterday, I saw that there's a new bit mining device. I forget what it's called, but that's going to be released soon, and that'll basically negate
Team deathmatch.
all this bullshit with
All right, chaps, we trained for this. You know what to do.
With graphics cards, because one device will do the equivalent work of like 30 graphics cards.
Established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Hostile attack helicopter inbound.
Don't let them take this away from you, MI6.
Hostile attack helicopter inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile care. Enemy cruise missile launch detected. Hostile care package inbound. That's a hard fail, MI6.
TACOM, they have us beaten.
I mean, we're still coming in and going positive at this point. Now that we finally are warmed up a little bit. We definitely need some double XP weekends. So let's fuck around with this class. What is that? Ah, the bruiser grip. I want the recoil control. Sprint to fire, that's probably good. Let's go for it. So I want to test something. Tell me it's not my lawn cutting guys, because they're supposed to come every other week. I think that's somebody else's lawn cutting guys. Good. So let's see if this is working now. Bam. Ooh. And not bam. I might have closed that window out too quickly. Try it one more time. I wonder why that's doing that. It's being very ornery. It's all good. So, for small maps, we'll use this weapon. Longer maps, we'll try the other one. Let's see how it goes. So, I'm thinking we might do one random game day. Make that Thursdays. Make Tuesday something else. You know, we'll keep doing the Skyrim Monday, something Tuesday, mapping Wednesday, random day Thursday, and then, you know, Friday, relax and play some COD. I'm getting out of here. I don't like either map. I just have to figure out what we would make Tuesday day. Of course, I'm kind of contemplating maybe making Tuesday Assassin's Creed Day. I don't know. Because I am contemplating getting the expansion for Valhalla and doing a complete playthrough, another one. I really liked that game, I admit it. Hold on, I think my son's getting ready to leave. I'm going to put the Be Right Back screen on, and I'll be right back. All right, so there we are. Wasn't him. Just went out front, and the wife was going in, I guess, messing with their towels, going to do their towels. She's entirely too nice. I wouldn't wash their towels for them. That's why it's called their towels. But I'm just like, there were a gajillion towels there. She's probably got like 2-3 towel loads to do because... like, my daughter can't take a shower without using 4 fucking towels and getting water still all over the bathroom. And it's like, oh my God. Kids, man. Do I want to do range or up close? This map works for either. You know what? Let's give this silly little gun a run.
Team Deathmatch. Show them how the CIA does business.
Boy, so I saw,
pulling ahead.
I saw our one mod. Weirdo. Has given up streaming. I was kind of in shock. I think most of it was time constraints, things like that.
This isn't working. We're behind.
But I admit, I was kind of,
hostile spy plane established overhead.
Kind of sorry to hear that. I was a day late and a dollar short on that trigger pull. Oh my God. Late to the party again. I used to love running the AUG, but it's just like I've gotten a little too slow and not accurate enough. How? That is just major fucking bullshit.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts. counter spy plane inbound.
You fucker.
Spy plane standing by.
Spy plane perimeter established.
Sentry turret active. Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Fuck. We're playing really, really, really incredibly bad today.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Set rep, enemy attack helo above. This is how we drill it, pull it back. Hostile care package inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile sentry. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
All right, I'll be right there. Give me a sec. All right, I'll be right back. All right, sorry about that. He was heading back to his place, so I sent him back with a cake and stuff like that. Had to make sure everything was good. All right. I didn't even pay attention. What map are we in? Oh, this one? Let's try it.
Deathmatch. Break and engage. They're taking control.
Got me from that side. That should have had him.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Got one of them. Fuckers.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Enemy counter spy plane inbound. Spy plane established overhead.
This has just been one bad game after another today.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
It's like they've... Oh my god, the spawn just keeps flipping.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Hostile counter spy plane established above. Spy plane established overhead. HVA position full ahead. Enemy harp established above.
Try that again.
And a flip again.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Doesn't really matter what we run, we're just playing awful.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
Oh my god. That is the epitome of fugly gameplay. Tell you what, we are going to let's build it out from scratch. So we want the task force. We want the flinch resistance. And then it comes down to, do we want an optic? Let's go with the vision tech. We'll see how that works. I can actually move. The boys aren't under my feet. It's hilarious. So I've got a they pop this thing up, and the stream health is always fine on over there on YouTube, but it's constantly your bit rate's at 10,000. We recommend going lower, but I don't need to. Recommend away, baby, but we're not going to do it. I think this is, how were we running this thing before? Two times, task force. It's pretty much the same as what we have set up. See how it goes.
Team deathmatch. Assume all contacts are hostile. We've pulled ahead. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Really? Well, they were hard scoping, so. That was a headshot. I saw somebody move there.
Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Oh, goddamn.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Bull. We both pulled a shotgun. I just failed. Spawning, I don't know.
Spy plane standing by.
Oh, big fat hairy pile of bullshit.
Spy plane established overhead. Spy plane MTL 50%. Check.
Hostile sentry active.
Fuck you.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Artillery targeting detected. Net call. Incoming artillery. Cruise missile inbound. Guns against us.
What?
Mission area secured. You made JSOC proud.
Excellently done, gentlemen. Excellently done.
It's the rapidly kill thing that's getting us. I mean, we're averaging like, we're doing what we're supposed to, getting one per game. 10 games. I hate those where you have to do 10 games, hopefully get each one, get it done, and then maybe you get the new weapon.
Deathmatch. Make the Soviet Union proud. We're in the lead.
Well, they're getting ready to disconnect.
Thank you. enemy spy plane inbound.
Seriously.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Planting gas mine.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts. Enemy counter spy plane inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Shot.
Hostile care package inbound.
Hostiles destroyed your trophy system. Destroyed the
killed him.
Detected. Hostile artillery targeting active. Artillery inbound. Falling behind. Enemy counter spy plane inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Давайте же.
We've lost this. Escape and evade.
Dog pill. I wanted to see if we actually got the two there. I think we did. You know what? Let's do this and we will shoot down some shit too.
Team deathmatch. MTC is live. Bring the hammer down. We're pulling ahead.
Ah,
Fuck.
Pushed overhead.
What the hell? That's nice.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Spy plane commencing surveillance operation. Spy plane fuel check 50%.
Oh, you fucker.
Thanks for the work. Spy plane terminating overflight.
Enemy napalm strike incoming. Hostile care package inbound. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
You fucker.
Hostile RCXD and your AO. Artillery inbound. We're in the lead.
Sensors are capturing your objective.
Come on, come on. We've almost got this.
Not horrible for a change. Come on. We didn't get our two there? I feel ripped off.
Team deathmatch. We're full ahead. Eliminate all threats.
right.
What the fuck?
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound. Enemy spy plane inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
I hate this fucking map.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile counter spy plane established above. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Enemy cruise missile launch detected. Spy plane inbound. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Spy plane available for tasking.
Multiple enemy sentries detected. Hostile artillery targeting active. Artillery inbound. Движение недопустимо. Bring this back.
Okay.
system has been destroyed.
So much bullshit.
Confirming two.
I know we didn't get one there. The snake rack. I don't think I've noticed that before. We'll have to go find the snake rack.
Team deathmatch. Training time's over. Let's see what you can do. We've pulled ahead. Taking the lead.
Oh, we were dead there.
We've fallen behind. Hostile RCXD in your AO. We're taking control.
I get that. That got us a double kill. All right, so there we go. Bullshit. Oh, we had that fucker.
Sentry turret detected in your AO. Hostile strafe run inbound.
Vault 2-1 established on station. Ripple.
Simtex drone.
Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Spy plane established over
enemy
range.
Spy plane inbound. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Hostile RCXD in your AO. Hostile RCXD in your AO. Victory's close. Make the CIA proud.
Sentry turret ready to deploy. Very nicely done, everyone.
Send expedition.
That was actually a good game. And we were number one.
team deathmatch. It's just another day in the office, gentlemen. Enemy RCXD detected.
Bullshit. I'm sorry, but that's the dumbest pile of bullshit on the planet. Oh, we did get a double kill.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Spy plane established overhead. Your spy plane has been destroyed.
Enemy RCXD detected. Enemy spy plane inbound. Multiple enemy spy plane contact.
Oh, I was out.
Sentry turret active. Enemy RCXD detected. Hostile care package inbound.
RCXD destroyed.
Oh, we got the play of the game. This is when I kill that knifey motherfucker. Ha ha ha, fuck you. So we're at 4.
Team deathmatch. Green light, green light.
Oh, shit.
We've taken the lead. This isn't working. We're behind.
What? I didn't see that.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts. Hostile counter spy plane established above.
Come on.
Hostile counter spy plane established above.
Yeah.
spy plane inbound. Sit-rep, napalm strike inbound.
Bullshit.
Spy plane in the turn. Mission timeline in... Yeah!
Hostile care package inbound. Failure is not an option. Don't let the Ruskies win.
Contact with spy plane has been lost.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Oh, if I hadn't. That damn melee.
Lots to discuss about that one. RTB, CIA.
Survivors withdraw. They'll be all over us in seconds.
All right, so let's back out of here. I think we're going to call it for the day. I'm going to go ahead, eat some lunch, take care of the pups, all that kind of stuff. And I have to find something because somebody's asking for it. So might be on this weekend, try to get ahead a little bit more. Is it double XP this weekend? I don't know. But if we play this weekend, we'll stream. Otherwise, everybody have an awesome weekend, and we'll see you on Monday.